Yo, what's up? We are playing Quintuplane versus Gangplank, probably. Yeah. So what I'll probably look for is Rome. That's gonna be my key to success in this game, I think. I mean, if I don't pop off of this guy. If I'm gonna be able to like kill him over and over again, I should stay here, get the first tower, and then roam. If I don't, if I hit six without killing him, like if I don't find out that okay, I should stay top and just snowball the hell out of him, then I am going to go for ganks mid lane, ganks bot lane, much as I can. Without losing too much top lane. Now, I believe I am going to take this guy. I believe. Gotta believe, you know?
Sometimes I swear that bird is just showing off.
They got Rengar. I don't.
I live behind a
I'm not sure
cage.
if I want to, like, push the lane. I don't think I want to. Yeah, but I will definitely zone him off. And get the XP for myself. Yeah, this is really good. He understands now that he don't stand a chance against my damage. Doing so, this lane will probably push against him. Oh shit. Oh, I got it. I do have a feeling that Rengar is going to show up. But I will ward up. That's bad, man. Nicely. Oh, clutch. Oh my holy god. That was too greedy of me. I should not have done that. But it worked out. Oh, yeah, Rengar is there. Okay. And he got exhaust, so I can push this in. This is actually really good for me. Woo! I got a recall now. Oh, you did. Annie is popping off. That's bad. I think Kao is too. Oh. Did I wait for this? Yeah. I will. Really great item. And he isn't pushing the lane actually as he should. Okay. Ooh. We'll get hold on for the Q. Didn't work out. Okay, you can go for that. You should definitely go for that. Go. No sums on anyone though. Ah, fuck that. Got her, but at what cost? Now Gangplank will show up, I think. No? Maybe not, actually. Oh. Where the hell is he? Did he recall? Oh, they. Okay. I think they're switching lanes. So I'm gonna push this in. I am going to get six, then roam. Okay. If I'm gonna be able to help him, I gotta get six. That gently. Where the hell is he though? I'm pretty sure he recalled. Hello. Do you have orders? Okay, I'm gonna get my ult. Okay. I gotta go top lane again. Shove this wave up. And I think they realized that if they are gonna try to like switch lanes, I will just stay away. I will not lane against that monster, alright? I really hope they understand that. And I don't need to because she doesn't have like that hard pushing power, right? Yeah. I'm gonna gank mid actually. I just wanna let it kill me. Oh shit, he's dead! Rengar is coming! No? Holy shit! Woo! Jesus! I'm going to go top lane again. Probably gonna face him off. Okay. He's not gonna push. Okay, he's not gonna actually do damage to the tiger. Oh, idiot. I don't know where Gangplank is. I just saw Rengar bot lane, so I'm gonna push this without worrying. Now it looks like Ana is coming top lane. Okay, they're doing Drake, they're doing Drake. Gangplank is Still not gonna be able to 1v1 me. Nice, he's dead, he's dead. I hope. I am pretty though. Nah. I'm gonna set this off. Nicely. A classic Ziggs. Power pressure. I just gonna like push this in then fuck off. Ziggs found me when he's like low enough to die anyway. I can come. Nice. I can probably come bot lane there. There we go, motherfucker! Oh, shit. Go, 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 go! There we go, unofficial squadron. Let's go! Wait for this, then this, maybe one of those. Then I'm gonna rush mid again and try to catch him off guard. Probably won't be able to, but no one is here, so I'm gonna get this farm. This takes his top lane. I'm actually gonna hurry bot lane. He healed up! Aww. Feels bad, man. If I had ignited, that would have worked. That really pissed me off. Bad of me. Bad flash. I see. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Kick, 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 kick. Oh. Wait, what? Okay, she doesn't vault. I'm going for it. No, Rengar is low. Uh I got out at least. Holy. What happened? What the f what actually happened there? I obliterated Wayne though. Stopping her from farming for about 12 seconds. Why do I have higher... Did it really take like 5 seconds for me to die? I guess so. She should not be there. Okay. He probably has ult again, actually. Oh shit, I did not forget to buy. Sell this, get this. Holy. That would be nice if I forgot that. Oh, 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 the ultimate! The ultimate! I'm coming. I'm coming in. Popping off. We are going to. Oh! I love Lulu. I love Lulu! I can probably just do something nice. If she stays, if she stays, no, she stays. I do think Rengar is gonna come here. Maybe Wayne? I don't know. Doesn't matter. I think Rengar. If he doesn't go for red, I mean. Come on, man. Maybe I can bait out Rengar's ult actually. And he jumps at me, I'm gonna be able to kill him. Wow. I'm coming. That's gonna be so good at me. I'll go top lane, kill Wayne. Popping my ghost blade off. Oh my god. I love Lulu! Yeah, I'm dead. Okay. Yes! Okay, what? Hello? Okay. Edge? Probably Phantom Dancer, right? I mean, it would not be bad at all. But she flashes. Okay. Rengar is done, so Rengar's dead. Alright. I don't even think Alistar is gonna be able to come save him. Come on, man. What is going on? Whoa, wow! I one shot Wayne at least. I think it was like one. I don't know if my ult AoE damage went off of her, but I got E auto attack. Dead. That's pretty sick, actually. Maybe I should go for, like, I already got the Phantom Dancer. Maybe I should go for some more crit. I don't know, like, normally I'm just going for like full lethality, but they don't have that many tanks. I can probably do that without that much problems. But the Edge is great. Great at win. I'm gonna do that. Wayne Su, the Wayne main, going down. And maybe Annie bot. Is anybody going down? We will see. No? Like, yeah. Yeah, MR. Like, that's exactly, that right there is why Edge of Night is so handy. It's really great. Simply because of the fire. Ooh, nice! I can just rush in like that without caring a thing about getting stunned. If I'd have thrown out her ultimate, I wouldn't care one bit because all of that damage would be nullified. Of course, I gotta care about the E and Q. Oh, she doesn't have all.
Val stealing all the glory again.
Oh, I shouldn't have gone for that. Damage reduction was too strong. For E. Now Wayne is gonna come, they're gonna. Oh, that could go back. Oh, hell. Lulu is so strong. She's doing so good. Lulu. Oh. Now, what I'm doing is just. I'm just throwing really hard. My build's tanky. Yeah. He is obviously hinting to this guy right here. Right? I'm not going tanky. If Rengar goes in, he'll be there. Maybe I'll try to fight him actually. Oh my god, look! Look at that damage! Ooh, I should have ignited him maybe. I am going to. Oh. Wind damage. Sick. I'm definitely gonna play more of this fucking champion. Well, that's GG. 25 minutes. Let's go.